Ciao a tutti da AC News. Vediamo il trailer di London Boulevard. A dopo con le notizie di oggi.
I'm not going back inside, Billy. Ever. For no one.
Then don't get caught.
I might have a job for you. Are you handy?
What with hammers and such?
You've seen her in films.
They're outside my house all the time.
The paparazzi.
Sometimes they come over the walls.
Could you get someone off the property if you needed to? Could you help look after me?
Yes.
It's me, remember?
How'd you get this number?
You really think I'm gonna let you walk free around this planet? He said you owe him.
I don't owe him anything.
You're a gangster. You're part of my firm.
There are other things I can do, and maybe I want to do them.
If I fell in love with you, what would you do about it?
Everything.
You're an accessory now. It's a bit like being married, you know, it's for life.
Does he know about my sister?
Everybody knows about your sister.
Listen, there are some people after me, and they might try and hurt you.
You're gone, man!
That will kill everybody. Everyone who belongs to you.
I want you out of the country until I settle something.
Will you come with me?
Yeah, well, something I have to do first.
You best get out of London.
Don't worry about it.
You and me could be great. People will remember us.
You don't want me to be a gangster. Nobody wants me to be a gangster, because I could not stop if I started. You'll be the first to die.
Colin Farrell interpreta Mitchell, un ex criminale londinese che dopo un periodo di reclusione in carcere vuole rifarsi una vita e si fa assumere come assistente da una ricca attrice, a cui dà il volto Keira Knightley. Tra i due scocca subito la scintilla, ma il passato burrascoso di Mitchell torna a galla, portando una marea di guai nelle loro vite. Il film esce al cinema il 10 di giugno. Abbandonata la carriera politica, Arnold Schwarzenegger è sempre più intenzionato a tornare sul grande schermo. Dopo aver confermato la sua presenza nel cast del nuovo Terminator, vedremo presto l'ex governatore della California nel film Cry Macho, tratto dall'omonimo romanzo di Richard Nash e diretto da Brett Forman. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.